store all these things, first off. They're not just floating in the air! Kate, this'll probably hurt. Or not. Okay, Paladin Dance. The Flying Paladin! Paladin Dance. Dance just manages to land on this one. While Kate takes a dive all the way to the bottom. Not gonna let me in there, is it? No. No. I really want to place it there, though. Maybe the small ones? No. See what we can do here. Come on. Let me select the damn foundations. These companions getting in my way. There we go. Thank you. at. Where's that turret that I had? Now, can I build guardrails? I can. I can actually build guardrails. That'll block the gun. But I can put them here, so that way the gun... Actually, would that work well? That way the gun can't fire back, but that might not be necessarily a bad thing. That's outside of the buildable area. That's not. And we like just build the ring from here. That's outside the buildable area, so I can't do it on that side. How far out should this thing go? That's probably a good amount, because then you have the barrier just out of the way. Build across here. Further over will actually be outside of the buildable area, so we won't do that. Now these two are aligned. Dang it, no, I didn't mean to do that. Can I build regular floors here? Looks like I can. I kind of like this design here, but I'm not sure if it's really the best of designs. McCoy arrives at Outpost Zemonja. What do you think? I mean, I kind of like the little gap. I don't know, maybe put turrets along it. And then, like, put... I don't know. I kind of like the visual of it, but I don't know. I'm starting to like the visual of the front gate here. But then I definitely have to put some more concrete blocks in to act as support, at least on this side. Target it.